Yes.
Welcome to Dr. Madhusudan's specialty dentistry and orthodontic clinic. I'm Dr. Ashish Madhusudan. I'm orthodontist and specialty in this line specialist. Now these are all the treatments we are offering over here. These are the 3M lava ceramic caps, crowns and bridges. This is about cosmetic dentistry. These are crowns and veneers, teeth whitening, painless root canal treatments, periodontal treatments, and these are the warranty cards. The warranty cards which we offer for the all ceramic zirconia crowns and bridges. These are the Invisalign clear aligners, similar like ClearPath. You can see how clear they are. These are for alignment teeth straightening without braces. This is the pre-orthodontic trainer.
Okay.
These are for kids to align the teeth.
What is the use of ClearPath?
The ClearPath, these are flexible plastic strips which you have to use and change it yourself. Every 2 weeks you have to change it, and that's how you get a straight smile.
What is the difference between normal treatment and ClearPath?
Well, ClearPath is very, very simple and easy to use. It is without braces and wires. If you see, these are the treatments with braces and wires. These are metallic braces, these are ceramic braces.
Okay.
You see the difference?
Yes.
And you see so many things which are put over here on the teeth, and you see this. So these, both the treatments are totally different. You just have to wear this, and here you have to wear braces, wires, elastics, and so many auxiliaries too. You have to come every week for tightening. Here you don't need to come for tightening.
Every week for how many?
This is for 2 years, and this is for 1 year.
So have to come to the dentist every week.
Every month you have to come.
Every month I have to come there.
Every month.
And in this case?
In this you have to come just once in 4 months.
Okay.
And most probably you don't even have to come to it.
Okay.
So once we give you the aligners, you just have to come after the treatment. That's all.
What is the cost difference in other countries and in India?
In India, this is very affordable. The treatment starts from 60, that's $1,000 onwards.
$1,000 in India?
Onwards. Yeah, in India. And abroad, this costs like something around $8,000 to $9,000 onwards.
Onwards.
Yeah.